Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Hope you're having a good day. I'm Don. I'm doing a reaction today. And not many of you have requested this band, but I've heard of them before. I haven't heard their music as far as I know, but it's Flatland Cavalry, and their song Sleeping Alone. And they're from Lubbock, Texas, and it was requested by Seth Sinclair. So let's just get straight into this thing, shall we? And the name of the album, I love it, Homeland Insecurity. I wonder if this is a recent release. If it is, I might get blocked because they get blocked way more often than the older ones. Here we go.
We're going. Alrighty. Counting constellations on a popcorn ceiling and staring at your picture on the wall. Rays of lonely moonlight slowly slice through the blinds as the tears begin to fall.
Aww.
I'm tired of sleeping alone. I just wanna be where you are.
Yep.
Tired of saying goodnight through the phone and waking up each morning in the dark. Better say a prayer, turn out the light, sign up my pillow tight. I'll be with you soon, my dear.
Wonder where, why they're apart.
Who am I trying to fool? And baby, I'm the one to blame for the forces keeping us apart. I'm stubborn and I'm bold, and work's got me in a stranglehold, keeping a vice around my heart. Difference over distance don't fare well. Maybe a goodnight kiss from you could break me from my spell. Cause I'm tired of sleeping alone, and I just wanna be where you are.
You know how I know that this song actually happened? That detail about the popcorn ceiling. Because there's no way you would come up with that. You just wouldn't. I had a popcorn ceiling in a previous home. And the new homeowner came in and just took it right down. Just whoop. There's like a process. It's a messy one. But you just take it down. Then you have a flat ceiling. But that one line in there, I think I heard it. The difference over distance, something, something. And I'm that's going to play in my mind for days to come. I've got to be thinking about that expression, and I'll work with it myself.
Tired of saying goodnight through the phone and waking up each morning in the dark. Better say a prayer, turn out the light, sigh and hug my pillow tight. I'll be with you soon, my dear.
Maybe she can come visit him, wherever his work is.
Oh, here we go again. Off to never, never land. Say a prayer, turn out the light, sigh and hug my pillow tight. I'll be with you soon, my dear, if only in my dreams. Better say a prayer, turn out the light, sigh and hug my pillow tight. I'll be with you soon tonight, if only in my dreams.
We don't know where he is. Say a prayer is giving me a clue that maybe he's overseas in the military. But say a prayer could be generic because a lot of people pray regularly, you know. You know, say your prayers before you go to bed type of deal. But maybe he's a touring artist. Maybe he works oil rigs. But he didn't say. He left it wide open. And I like that part. It makes it a challenge when you hear a song for the first time to assess it. And some people are, you know, can be a little harsh when they, if they already know what a song is about and they see somebody trying to figure it out, listening to it for the first time. But this is one of the reasons why it can be difficult, because he never cleared up where he worked and why they're apart, just that they're apart. And I like the open-endedness. You don't know if the songwriter is going to resolve it in the end, but this didn't need to be. This was just about a man missing his woman, you know, but he says it's his fault because his work has got a stranglehold on his heart, and that's the way that would work. But yeah, I mean, you gotta, you know, if your job takes your way, it takes your way. But you may not have heard it if you weren't listening to it in your own headphones, but there were one or two times where there was this deep bass reverb that I felt it more than I heard it, but I heard it, and it was reminiscent of a bomb going off way in the distance. That's what made me think maybe he's in the military. But that might not have been intended. That might have just been in there just to capture the depth of loneliness he's feeling. I'm not sure. I'm not a composer, so I don't know. But boy, how do you rate that song? That was beautiful. I mean, the picking in that was gorgeous. Yeah. It's not quite a 9. Yeah, I'm going to go 8.8. Because that's a beautiful, good song. Yeah, that's what I got. Yeah, just beautiful. It's got a haunting feeling to it, too, just because it wasn't resolved. But I'm okay with that. Make me feel something I wasn't feeling 10 minutes ago. Flatland Cavalry, Sleeping Alone from Lubbock, Texas. All right, Seth Sinclair, thank you for that recommendation. I wonder what made you request that particular song versus other ones of theirs or what have you. But nonetheless, I love that song. It's a very pretty, heartfelt, deep song. So there you go. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed that. I'll see you on another video. Keep rocking the country.